Total Divas. This is actually our second intro to the show because I had to redo it because I'm too pale.
You're
that it
nuts.
Looks terrible.
It's okay.
Anyways, I'm Jay-Z.
And
this
I'm
is my
Beyonce.
One and only.
I thought you were.
No,
thank
I'm giving you.
You
Beyonce.
Got it looking so crazy right now.
I feel like out of the two of us, you're more of the Beyonce. I can't deny it.
And like we can end it. We can go home. That's all I need in life. That's the best thing you've ever said to me.
I'm just here to grant wishes. Like, make
you.
A wish on the set.
It is.
All right, let's get things rolling here. We have our very first guest of the day, our only guest as well. We don't have multiples.
No.
It's our own Baby Blue.
Okay. It's okay. I'll take being Baby Blue because if I have Jay-Z and Beyonce as my parents, I have it going on.
Girl, because you are too cute to be Solange.
Did you?
Oh my gosh! Really
she
beat you
up in an elevator.
Gosh. Can we have a WrestleMania match? Me and Solange?
Could you imagine?
Oh, girl, let me get my sunglasses.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, we can't be friends right now, girl. Because I'm like, ooh, Solange, girl, I didn't say that. I mean,
just that was you over.
A summer comeback.
Guys, there's separation. Anyways, this is one heck of an episode.
We're getting
we have
things
right
going.
Now.
Yeah, we got a lot to get into.
Crazy.
Let's get into our very first topic here, page problems.
We have news on your tattoo request.
Come, give it to Mama.
Congratulations, you're not getting a tattoo. You built this brand up as you are right now, and now you want to change it completely, overnight like that. Not gonna happen.
It's not just some random thing that I want. This tattoo is something that just means a lot to me. This is why I don't ask. Now they said no, it just makes it worse.
We're looking for a friend.
Paige?
What are you doing?
You're about to take part in a big crime.
Really big crime.
Big.
This chess piece is huge. Paige is gonna lose her job if she gets this tattoo.
What do you think?
Oh no!
Wait.
I hate it!
Right now, what is your dream?
WWE.
If that tattoo interferes with you living your dream, you have to weigh out the pros and the cons. You know what I mean?
You make a very, very good argument.
Oh my gosh, thank God you didn't get it!
Such a good pep talk.
See, I gave you good advice.
She did. I was like, she really talked me out of it. But I did get this done.
Boom. See, this
oh,
is nice.
Sick.
Okay, that we can handle.
Okay. I can just walk out of there with nothing. So I decided to get two little small tattoos on my thumbs to prove like I can do whatever I want to my body. It's up to me.
She doesn't like to be told what to do, you know?
Sure.
She's a rebel, she's young, you know, and so she just has that mentality that she's not gonna be held down, but a tattoo is forever.
Can't nobody take That's my pride. True. Can't nobody hold me down. Oh no,
I gotta to keep on moving.
Yeah, but
a lot of singing.
I don't think like, at 22.
Wait, hold
on. At 22, you can't commit to a full chest piece.
Oh, I don't
like
even
that.
Know what I want to eat for dinner. How am I going to know what
yeah,
it's
I know
be
you're
my
eating
body?
For dinner. You're having eggs and a piece of toast.
Oh, yes.
So well. You know
over
me so well. You know me so well.
But I mean, how are you even going to commit to something for the rest of your life and then to be on your chest?
Yeah.
As women, I mean, what are you going to do? Wear a turtleneck when you come to work every day?
I think it's her just trying to be different and have like that, like, you know.
She's already different.
She is. That's why I feel like she yeah. doesn't need that. Like a chest piece is something huge. And you know, when she gets like 40, she's going to probably be like, well, you know, when
Whoops-a-daisy.
Well, maybe the boobies won't be sagging by then.
Oh,
but like
yeah.
around 60.
Oh, yeah.
You know, then, and if she breastfeeds.
Then
you know?
It changes the whole
Could you imagine
chest
breastfeeding? You're like, don't mind my skull tattoo, baby.
But the ones on her fingers. Those were cute.
Those are
cute.
Super cute.
Yeah,
I like
cute.
That.
And then she wears the gloves,
do you
so
have
Vince
tattoos?
Never has to know.
Do you have
no.
tattoos?
No.
You have tattoos?
Mm-mm.
Really?
I'm scared of needles. I can't.
I have, like, I have like this little sucker,
See,
like the heart.
But, that's
but then I have like
cute.
A little one here, but I'm also fully clothed all the time, so it doesn't matter.
Mmm, you're a rebel.
Mmm. Next topic, please.
I want TJ to be thriving, and I want TJ to be able to build an identity outside of just being Natty's husband. I was talking to my mom about this because obviously you're not gonna wrestle when you're 60. I just feel like there's other things that both of us can do to diversify a little bit. It's not too late for you to start getting into some other stuff. I mean, I'm not saying you should go be an alligator hunter.
Yeah. I don't know, I always wanted to maybe start a fitness studio, workout model.
Maybe like some activewear, sportswear. Something like that I think I'd like to try.
Even just catalog modeling, you can make some money off of it.
I could at least try to give it a go if you really want to try to explore that avenue.
Underwear? Wardrobe, we got yeah. fabulous underwear to put on. All photo shoots, we always do underwear, yeah. so.
I guess they're all just in there like a community.
Yeah, there's one dressing room here.
That's odd. The old Natty would have shut this party down.
Be a bit more sensual, a bit more sexy. This is not cheating, this is work.
But I want to be supportive of the situation, and I really want him to excel and really show the world what he's made of.
Tyson Kidd wants to be a model. What do you think of TJ? If you were to cast Tyson Kidd in some kind of modeling campaign, where do you think he...
No.
Oh, my gosh.
No. I mean, not to be rude, but I just don't see... TJ, like, being like a model.
Natty's trying to be, what is the husbandger? What is that, the wifeinger?
The wifeinger.
She's really trying to push. And I just think those models were gorgeous.
They were hot. They were super hot.
And I love that Natty started like rethinking it and she started like sweating bullets.
I wouldn't want to see someone pushing their boobs up on my lover.
If, you know, TJ's not that type of guy. So, no. I mean, honestly, you have to, just like this it's job, business. It's business. Yeah. You can't. I mean, and if she can't be prepared that, you know, knowing that girls are going to be all up on him.
Just don't go and watch it.
Exactly.
Just don't be there.
TJ loves her so much. I mean, he's not even looking anywhere.
TJ doesn't want to talk to anyone ever.
No, TJ's telling himself. He's not even said Natty. He's said himself and the cats. Okay, girl? He's
not looking at the girls. And I'm not trying to see TJ oiled up any more than that. So we're done with that.
On to the next.
Who is your daddy and what does he do?
I want to invite you guys to dinner, where it's Vinny's family and then our family, because I love my daddy.
The only reason daddy haven't been in places, I haven't been going to church like I want to, you know, because of my teeth. It's hard to try to talk and you have those dentures in your mouth and you still, you know, gag it.
My dad used to do crack. After having such a rough life, he changed his life around and he became a pastor and that was like his calling. But you know, as time passed, his teeth deteriorated. My dad no longer works, he's retired. That's the reason why he hasn't gotten his teeth fixed. But now, knowing that he feels this way, it's like, I definitely want to do something to help him.
What happened was, somehow these teeth were removed and no one put anything in its place. So my only question is, will this all be done in a week? Because a week is definitely what we need to push for.
We just can't move that quickly. We just can't get things made. I can't make a bridge, make a denture, take out teeth, do root canals in a week. We just can't move that fast.
Hi, Daddy. Hi, Liz.
Hello.
My dad is looking like a little pimp daddy right now.
How's everybody?
Hi, Forrest.
Dad, this is not when you met my mom and was pimping in Fast Forrest.
Don't be mad at me, okay? But I want you to put your teeth on so you can look perfect for Vinny's family.
Of course.
Okay? I feel bad asking my dad to put in his dentures, but I'm not doing it out of spite. I just don't want Vinny's family to judge him.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Take care of yourself, okay? Good sitting.
Oh, Dad. I just want to say sorry. This whole time you had asked me, like, if I was embarrassed. I lied to you, and all this has made me realize, like, none of that stuff really matters. Like, if you have your teeth or, like, if you have a nice clothes, like, I love you no matter what. And I just want to say thank you for being here. This has been, like, one of my best weeks, just, like, spending time with you. And, you know, I just want to say I love you, Dad. I love my dad. My dad's like my life. And from now on, I'm not going to, you know, try to make things so perfect. You know, we are who we are. And people should accept us no matter what.
Daddy loves you. And I'm so proud of you.
But I thought the stuff with you and your dad was very sweet.
Me too. And he's so funny.
He is actually. He brings him showing up in his pantsuit. I died.
I was like, his pants fell down when you were trying.
I was like, oh.
Wait, what happened? His pants? Maybe Jesus. His pants just fell down. Like, just.
The suit was just so big. The guy didn't know. It was just like those big, ugly,
you couldn't
like,
even plan
suits.
That.
I was like, oh. And he was ashy. He had the little ash on. I was like, oh, daddy. I love him, though. That's like, he's like my little papa bear. It's crazy because, like, I don't know. Whenever I think about my dad, I get emotional.
Right. But see, that's how I am, too, because I think as girls with their fathers, it's a different kind of relationship. They want to be protecting, and they're so proud of you.
But don't you feel a certain sense to also protect your dad?
Yeah, and I think, like, just too, like, you know, I didn't really know my dad growing up, and then, like, you know, he did used to do crack, and
yeah.
Just, like, having that, we didn't really become close until after I graduated college, and it's very hard, I feel like, for something like that to talk about, because it's so personal,
yeah.
But I feel like people really don't ever see me in that light. They see me, like, on a 10, and they're like, oh, you know, Cameron's always, like, so feisty to see that, like, you know, like, I really do have a heart at the end of the day, and that, you know, I have a balance, and that I'm happy that if it can encourage someone else, you know what I mean?
Then it's a good thing.
It's a good thing.
And one thing I want to talk about before we wrap this up, the whole, like, engagement thing that happened.
Oh, my gosh.
Like, with your dad saying, like, what happened?
Girl.
Did you die?
I was so embarrassed because
it was
he got the speech, like, completely, like, mixed up. And he's like, you know,
he thought you asked him.
He's like, here, you know, with his fiance. I was like, fiance?
You're like, you better give me that.
You're like,
hold on, this is like 5 pounds light.
I was like, I don't have a ring. And second, I'm like, I'm not even ready for all that yet.
No.
I'm not ready for that yet.
And he clearly said down the line.
Yeah. Exactly. The whole family. Did you even see his family?
His dad stood up.
He was like, that would be great.
I'm thinking, what is going on right now? His dad, Vinny's dad stood up.
I
was like, sure.
And I was like,
they all thought they were on board.
Ooh,
girl, you got that arranged marriage.
What do you want?
You got that arranged marriage.
Oh, God.
All right. We're going to wrap up this episode. Thank you for joining us.
We got you.
It was
Baby Blue.
Let's take a little selfie.
Oh, yes, please.
While we take the selfie, let's take a look at what we've got coming up on our next episode. Because we're actually doing back-to-back. We're getting ready for the finale.
Back-to-back.
Let's do our selfie.
Okay, our selfie.
While they do their thing. Get up in here.
Ooh, girl, scoot over.
Next week on Total Divas.
What an awesome day!
I have planned a getaway with my amigas.
Paige is a wild child.
What's your deal?
What are you actually expecting from this? This is why I don't deal with guys.
They were showing us.
I think I'm a bummer.
Oh.
Nicole showed all the cousins.
Why would she do that?
I wasn't doing anything wrong.
What do you mean you were doing anything wrong?
What the hell?
Guys, thank you so much for joining us today. Next week, we are going to be back and we're going to recap the entire season. We've got back to back.
And those look like crazy episodes.
A lot.
Yeah, a lot
is going on.
So join us. It'll be a party next week.
Thanks, girl. Bye.
Girl, bye.
Oh, God.
Oh, wait, not with the.